Key players have been meeting as part of the initiatives to raise awareness of the critical importance of energy to economic development. A major focus of Energy Week for CARILEC is increased awareness of the general public so that they can become better stewards in the utilization of various forms of energy.
The global purpose of this is for us to save the planet. We are recognizing that we are running out of time in terms of the supply of fossil fuel, and we need to look to alternative sources. However, whether we use alternative sources or not, the ultimate aim is to have us create a discipline that would allow us to manage or optimize our energy sources better.
The activities will also seek to increase awareness about the important role for clean and renewable energy in the context of global trends and the realities in St. Lucia.
It is to save our planet and to make optimum use of what we have. We have solar, geothermal, and we have wind. However, it doesn't mean that we need to use everything to the excess. We have to manage and efficiently use what we have so that at the end of the day, we are making a contribution to the global effort in saving the planet.
The workshop was held at the St. Lucia Air and Seaports Authority. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecil Actil.